screaming, "Hello, world. It's been close to 2 weeks now since I last hit the weights. Today is November the 6th, 2017, and I weighed in this morning at 140.8 pounds. Today, I'll be doing squats for 205, overhead press at 95 pounds, deadlift 265, followed by push-ups and curls. I don't have a weight on curls. I guess I'm playing with it. We'll play with it. Okay, big things today. One, now I've got two 1080p cams. That one, which is still the same old PC junk, and this one, which is brand new and I hope is better. But it's probably going to cause some issues with stream. I'm hoping it holds up. Because I really like this camera. I like a lot of features about the camera. If it doesn't work out too great, I'll probably have to do something with the actual machine that's driving the stream. Maybe switch it over to Linux. That'd be good for me. Okay, so without further ado, first things first, squat at 205. I want to talk plans, but get working. Oh, shit. I need to grab the watch. I can't tell what the hell's. Oh wow, skipped frames due to rendering encoding lag, 98%. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, that's disappointing as all hell. Let me fix that though. What we're gonna do, and this is something that I wanted to do for a while. Oh my god, I had no idea how bad this was until I looked. Okay, we're going to do this rack facing. If I use just this one camera right now, it should clear up a bit. It should get to the point where it's actually... no. 100% of frames being skipped. Fuck me, dude. I don't even know what's going on. That's frustrating. That is frustrating. Reset. Reset, let's see. Alright, now skipping 40, 30%. I guess it takes a while for it to catch up. So, at least I know that I can't do two 1080p cameras at one time from this machine. It just can't handle that amount of load. But I was really liking how it was looking here too. Okay, so what about one cam? Can you give me one cam? Hope I'm not asking for too much from you, machine. All I want is for this to be smooth with a single camera operating. Okay, yeah, I mean it's getting there. It's getting a little better. Okay, so what we'll do a single camera at a time. Because this is something I wanted to do anyways. Wanted to have scenes set up such that the camera that's important at the moment is one that's being shown. All fancy, get all tricked with this thing. But I'm pretty disappointed in the technology that I've got. Might have to move my workstation over to this location. Either that, or figure out a way to get both of these cameras up. I don't think that'd work. I don't know. We'll figure out something. But right now, this is the best I've got. I I just realized too, here I am, I'm standing like talking to this, when what you guys are seeing right now, what the world sees, is through that camera. So I should really be doing this. I should warm up a bit too. It's the other thing that I've not been doing. So do a single plate first. Then move up. Woo! Been a long time. That was easy. I won't wait. The warm-up protocol that I've used in the past has me going above my working weight as the final step before hitting the working weight. This would be good for me because I don't really mess around with one rep maxes, and it's a good thing to find out. Hey boy, where did you hide it? Gave my dog a bully stick and he's guarding it. Wish I could show you that. That looks halfway decent. I'm monitoring, by the way. My camera, once it gets warmed up, looks okay. When I let it cool off a bit, it just goes off. All fuzzy. I was doing just fine before I met you. Oh. This window died, which is not good. I've got to do a little bit of figuring in order to get this technological situation straightened out. Otherwise, I'm just going to have problems all the time. I don't know the rest of the song, so good luck, bot. Okay, 205 pounds. I need to work on not pausing so hard at the bottom of the movement so I can just get up. Oh yeah, let me do this. So I can get out of the hole easier. There are definitely things to work on. He wants this. He wants his bully stick. The bully stick? My hand now. That's near bed. Forgot to set a timer. Hey Siri. Set a timer for 2 minutes.
Okay.
Hey, go to
bed. The timer is set for 2 minutes.
Good boy. Turn this fan a little bit. Get some airflow going. Love technology. That you can talk to the machines is really cool. I know I'm going to feel like crap tomorrow. Because again, just like last time, I'm jumping right back into my working weights without skipping a beat, as if it's a smart thing to do. Unless the plus is different. Right? This machine really, I'm surprised by it. Because right now it's telling me that it's... Oh, okay. Part of the reason is because I've got this main window open. If I minimize it, everything should smooth out a bit. Yeah, it does. I'm baffled by this machine. It's so weak. It's so weak. Got 20 seconds left on the clock. Jesus, that's bad. If it's not missing frames, then it's skipping them due to encoding them. I gotta figure out a better solution for this. Do it again, 2 minutes. Alright, I will get better at that. I'll get better at communicating with Siri. Let me pull this machine here. That way it's not so confusing what I'm doing. Jags 5. Jags. Jags, we just played together the other day, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh my lord. These numbers make me sad. I'm hitting like 20 frames per second at the worst. Single 1080p cam. I think part of it is definitely because I gotta render the entire scene. Got nothing else covering it, but that's shocking. That is really something. Fuck. 20 seconds on the clock. Young Clark. Kent. Hey, Paul. Did you do it at all? Have I ever played Fortnite? Yeah. I have. It's a good game. I really enjoy it. Hey Siri, set the timer for 2 minutes.
Okay, your timer is set for 2 minutes.
Let me get eyes on the situation again. Not a lot going on. It's okay. I'm gonna get stronger. Yes, Paul.
Yes, Paul. Yeah, I don't mess with you when you're chewing a bully stick. I don't want to. It's yours. I gave it to you. I want you to enjoy it.
I'm trying to fight with you.
I would win so easily because you're so small. I want to completely dominate you. Yes, and you know it. Know it. The dog.
Most I've ever squatted. Young Clark, most I've ever squatted. Let me find out. I know I've maxed out the weight set before I bought another 70 pounds of weights. So I've been at 300 before. And, that was like the first time that I was consistent. Since then, I haven't reached that number again. But I suspect I will. It's just a matter of time. Let's see, today's day 39. Today being day 39, that means I've got, 61 more days in order to make day 100. 61, if I'm adding 5 for half of those. Yeah, I'm going to hit 300. I'm going to hit 300. I'm going to probably go beyond that. But at that point, I'll probably want to get a belt. Because at this time, I don't have a belt. I've got a dip belt. And that's the only belt I've got. Okay, but time's up. 205. Sweat. Hey Siri, set a timer for 2 minutes.
Done. I'm loving the countdown.
Me too. I should keep a towel here. And I should get rid of this thing. I should just give it to my father. I know he bought it many, many, many years ago. And I add something to the walls of this place. Maybe it can be like gaming posters. I get my hands on some. Yeah, that'd be neat. Posters for games I'm playing now. We follow. Hell yeah 2016. Is there a hell yeah 2017? And I wonder, in another 2 months, will there be a hell yeah 2018? 15 seconds. Okay, before I get started, I know the countdown's about to go off. You can't see that corner. Not yet. Oh man, my glutes. Form looks like, but that's why I do this, so I can laugh about it later. All right, moving on. So, missing a few days didn't throw me that far back. I am feeling pretty pooped, but fight on. For this next movement, I'm going to switch the cams over to that one, because I think it'll look better. Brandon Boyer. Am I doing low bar? I think that's what I'm going for. But I might have the bar kind of high. Oh boy. Does it look like a little more? Oh yeah, it's this cam now. That's what I'm shooting for. Okay, simple. Cool. Out. 1, 2. What's the weight out here? 95? 95. 46kk. Use some roids, you say. Ah. 90 life. Eating like shit life. Sleeping way too late life. Yeah, what? I'll do better. The roids, I don't want to go through the trouble. It hasn't really excited me. I know the results are good, but like, you gotta worry about sourcing. No. And then legality issues. And I just don't really feel like going through the trouble. Seems to me more trouble than it's worth. Because, I don't know, the gains are important, sure. I view this more as an exercise for discipline. And yeah, I mean, I want to break my body. I can do that with or without weights. Okay, 95. Hey Siri, set an alarm for 2 minutes.
I'm setting an alarm for 11:50 a.m.
What the fuck, dude? Hey Siri. Oh, because I set an alarm, not a timer. No. Set a timer for 2 minutes.
Okay. Your timer is set for 2 minutes.
There we go. Brennan, you asked about the type of split I'm doing. I'm doing a modified strong lifts or starting strength type of program, 5x5. I need to get this up. But today is squat, overhead press, deadlift, and then I add in push-ups and curls as accessories. And then on the other day, I'll do squat, bench, pull-ups, and curls. So curls are... I've got to think about it a little more. I was just trying to like get back into the swing of things, and there's still some work to do. A lot of polishing. So I think the difference between what I'm doing in strong lifts is that strong lifts has you do one set of five on deadlift. I'm doing 5 sets of 5 because I want volume, and you know, I suck at deadlift, so I want to get better at it. And then they have you do a pendley row, but I do pull-ups because I'm scared of rowing. And you know, I think body weight exercise is really great. I add weight to it, for what it's worth. All right, let's see what the timer says. 20 seconds, I'm always catching it at 20 seconds left on the clock. I don't care about activity, I care about heart rate. Give me heart rate. It's really hot. Because what the fan I think is angled too high. Stop that timer. Thank you. Alright. Hey Siri, hey, set a timer for 2 minutes.
Okay, 2 minutes and counting.
Stupid computer. I mean, thank you, Siri. You're so sweet. Let me delete that alarm that I made by accident. These need to be cleaned. I'm too busy. I haven't had time to take care of all these little details. But I did get rid of this odd-looking ornament, which I think is a change for the better. Good. He left his bully stick. That is pretty neat. 1080p is good. I don't think I could do 4K. I don't think I'd want to do it yet. Why does I have to start wearing makeup or something? Porn star. How's the time? Oh shit. Hey Siri, set a timer for 2 minutes.
Okay, 2 minutes and counting.
There are a few things better than water. One of them is beer, which I have in the fridge. But my sister says I shouldn't drink it. She said instead I should wait. So I'm gonna try not to drink the beer. Even though I really like beer. What the hell is this? Go away. Leave a message. Alright, back with more water. Not beer yet. That's pretty surprising. The autofocus sometimes freaks out. Yeah, wow. Like when I'm moving through this region, it sometimes panics. I thought the scene was pretty well lit. We'll see. Potential improvements in the works. Like one thing for sure, I want to get stuff up on the walls. Like that wall, this wall. I just don't know what to put up yet. I think I know though. I think I've got a really good idea for what to put on the walls. Alright, might fail here, but I'm going to allow myself that, because I'm going to fail on the next thing for sure. That was a little more drastic of a decay than I was hoping for. Hey Siri, set a timer for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Oh, that's not 5.
2 minutes and 30 seconds.
That was 4. 3, 3, I counted 3. Oh, I'm 94. In the future, what I'd like to do. Provided that machine can handle it, I'd like to start throwing up this so that I don't know how well this is, but I'd like to start throwing this up. Just my little tally marks. So that anybody watching has a really good sense of how deep I am into the workout. It's going to take a little bit of wrangling to get that figured out, but in fact, I think I've got a really good way to do it. And the other thing that I wanted to get is heart rate on the screen. So I've talked about this a million times, but taking a chest strap and wirelessly transmit that information over to a program where it can just produce an overlay for me, or window capture. And then the other thing is microphone. Audio quality on this stream is really bad right now. And I might have some old towels I can throw up against that back wall just to cut down the reflections. That's the first thing I should try. Because the actual soundproofing materials are pretty expensive. Sound dampening materials. 15 seconds to go. Entering this fifth and final set of overhead press. I need to go shower. Hello? What a letdown. Okay. Oh, you! Wow, that was worse than I thought it would be. Alright, count two. Ah, shit. Okay, back over to this side-facing camera. Let me get on this thing. Let's show this window again. Oh, you piece of garbage. Show that window. Side-facing cam. It's going to be really fuzzy right now. I know. Well, I think it's going to be fuzzy. It could be really sharp. I can't tell. But, you know, I'm hoping it's sharp. Probably fuzzy. Fuzzy, fuzzy, fuzzy. I should do some warm-up here. Just a bit. Be nice to myself. Be gentle with myself. Just a little bit. The one lesson I've learned is I shouldn't mind my neck too much, so I'm going to not mind it too much, but I'll try to protect it. Okay, warm up. Feeling warm. Okay, add more weight. Moving on up. Ouch. That was not pleasant. I'm doing pull-ups today. Am I? No, push-ups. Woo! Thought about introducing pull-ups as a the thing on deadlift day, but I don't think it's a good idea. Because by the time that I get through deadlifts, I mean, well, backing up a step. More advanced lifters won't even pair squats and deadlifts on the same day. Because deadlifts take a lot out of you. When you're doing heavy squats, then it's tough to do heavy deadlifts right afterwards. And I understand that's a criticism of this type of programming. Really basic starting strength stuff, or strong lifts. Pull-ups right after deadlifts were not a good idea. I could not add weight to it, I wasn't getting through sets. Alright, let's see just how bad the skippage is. Oh, that's bad. That is so bad. I am dreadfully sorry. Maybe what I can do. However I cut it, I feel there are going to be issues. You know, because at the end of the day, it's about the encoding task. And that machine's primitive. By any metric, that's primitive. Yeah, let's keep going. Yeah, that's not a working weight. Back. So 205 goes down easy. Let's move up. Move up to what we're supposed to be doing today. And it's 255. That will make 260. Very good. Wow, that looks not bad. I really like that 1080p cam. Looks good. That one looks bad. That one should be scaled down like 720 at best. This is so strange. Oh, it's because it's not announcing here. It's going to announce instead we're here. And that works. So it works. I was looking at these announcement bots for Discord that would announce when somebody's stream went live. And previously I was using Couchbot. My Discord server. But Couchbot recently started charging the users money. I mean, I understand. But you know, I had some issues with Couchbot in the past, and the configuration was a bit too much work for me. So I'm migrating over to a new bot. I've been testing it in a very limited context on my Destiny Clan's Discord server. And it's working. So I feel confident in rolling it out to the main server. Okay, yeah, enough of this chit-chat. Onwards. The fuck? What's with all these? Just go away. Go away, go away. All right. Yeah, I have to do this next script because I'm not going to be able to pull it at 65, but... Okay. Hey, Siri. Set a timer for 2 minutes.
Okay, it's set.
Thanks,
and
man.
The suspense is killing me.
Killing me too. Okay, first step, like this. Next step, like that. Okay, that way. Right. Or for you guys, it would look like it's left to camera left or stage left, my right. The fudge. All right, this is a problem. I identified an issue. Stream's gonna lag a bit. I can't even fix it right now. But I noticed that this camera, this 1080p camera that I just picked up, it's still lit up. And I think it should be disabled when it's not in use. It might help free up the resources a little bit. The downside is it could result in a growing desync, I think. But, you know, I'll have to experiment. I'm just waning it here. Like everybody else, right? When I get started. But I'm gonna play around a little bit. 5 seconds. This time it works. I'm feeling lucky. Right. Okay, I kind of let it drop on that last one. Gotta control it on the way down. Forgot to talk to Siri, but it's okay. What? You know, the neatest thing about having just one camera up at once is that it makes me think a little bit more about the actual room as opposed to just a scene, like the two-up scene. This is kind of neat. Like, one thing I'm noticing, lighting in that corner is really bad because of my light source. It's one, it's offset from the wall, but it's composed of LEDs, highly directional light. The diffuser helps a little bit, granted. And it would suck looking into that thing if it didn't have a diffuser. That's what I was doing, actually. When I started lighting the scene, I was using, my sister left her iPad. I was using this light, which, as you can see, is just bare LEDs with a reflective backing. And this was not fun to look at. This was very painful to look at. It's pretty bright. Thankfully, it wasn't any brighter than it is. I'm glad to get rid of that thing. Oh, Jesus. That went by pretty fast. Alright. Ready to fail. I think I'm gonna start failing. Just being realistic. I'm starting to build up in my legs. But here we go. Deep breaths. Deep breaths. Hey Siri, set a timer for 2 minutes.
Okay, set. And the suspense is killing me.
Brexit, mate, you are in tick. What is in tick? What does that mean? I mean, is it a typo? Is it slang that I'm not familiar with? Wow, that looks really fucking weird. I'm gonna do this and bend over. Yeah, that looks weird as shit. I will maintain an upright posture. Looks a lot better. Jesus. And we'll do this too. Because doing this is enough like this. Much better keeping everything neutral. I think that there's this broad concept of a good posture. Something called the Alexander Method. I've read about it before. It's like... You know. I don't know. But I will... I'll keep an eye out for that. And try not to do too much of this. Whew. 2 minutes goes by fast. Okay. Okay, okay. This way. Right. Give me a breather. Come on, legs. Don't fail me now. I'm not gonna fight it right now. Hey Siri, set a timer for 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Okay, set. And the suspense is coming.
The breathing definitely helps. I'm gonna read back over what Mathematic said when I pinged him about it. I know I was doing so well. Shit. Yeah, this is already better than the last time I pulled. Last time I pulled, I was all nervous. Today, I'm just trying to have a bit of fun, but I'm fucking tired.
As I mentioned, I've lost 2.4 pounds since the last time I weighed in. So October 25th, November 6th, out on vacation, I managed to lose 2.5 pounds of weight. You know, I'm like back here last night sleeping early, but my dog tries waking me at 7:20. Normal, good waking hour. He's probably used to it because he's been staying with my parents. And I just could not get up. So I let him lick my face for like 2 hours. This little guy tries to wake me up. And finally I roll out of bed at 9:40. Fuck, I need to start the day, otherwise, you know, it's never gonna get started if I don't do it. So, you know, we have the morning coffee. Let him go out a bit first so he can relieve himself. Because he's been holding it in since like 9 o'clock, you know, over 12 hours. So he goes out, the floodgates open up, and I'm, you know, I get him back in here, have myself a cup of coffee, eat some dates. Those are great. Good breakfast food. You know, by the time we get this thing rolling, the civilians are eating lunch right now. I say civilian, but you know, I'm not too. All right, 5 seconds on the clock. 3, 2, 1. Shut up. I went too far. Okay. Fifth and final set of deadlift. 265 pounds. Not 265 pounds on the bar, 265 pounds bar inclusive. Thumbs going that way. Funny thing, right? I feel like a little queasy, but very funny thing. Fifth set, I managed to knock out 5. Fourth set, I knock out 3. Is it the 30 extra seconds of rest? I don't know. I'm just pleased that it's over with. And, you know, rest in peace, my legs. Next up in our program for today, push-ups, which I've been reconsidering as well, because I don't think it makes sense to do quite as many as I'm doing. Given that, by the time I hit my second or my third set, I'm barely doing anything. Like, I'm going for exhaustion on each set, on each variation. But, you know, maybe it's actually the case I'm not doing enough. Maybe instead of 3 sets, I need to be doing 5 sets. Wow. I feel like falling over. After this, I'm gonna have a banana, protein powder, and a Huel shake. Because that's how I roll. When I'm at home by myself. I'm trying to get a grip over my stomach here. My gut is not feeling happy. Telling me, you dumb, dumb man, why didn't you quit more into this morning when we had a chance? My only response is, for some reason, I think fasted state training sounds good on paper. Jesus. Okay. All right. Oh shit, Brandon. Mr. Boyer, I'm not sure if you're still there, but 265 pounds right now. How about you? That's enough cleanup. Let's just blast the chest. Time to get wrecked. The worst thing here, I moved that camera back a little bit, so it's gonna be a bit better, but it's still not great. Definitely not ideal. Here we go. First diamond. I hear it buzzing. Like a vibration? My phone. Oh no. Phantom phone syndrome. Oh. I know what it is. It's the fan. It's like an artifact, a noise artifact. Because I'm really getting low to the ground and then I hear something. I think it's the low notes. That would make sense. Alright, I know I can do more. I'm just lazy. Okay. Plus, I got more. Got more. Okay. Next is this close grip. Well, not grip, but stance. I should mix myself a sugary drink for intro workout energy. Usually I'm not this bad. But like today, I just feel pooped. At this point, might break early. I mean that, and I also feel like there are a million things I have to do today. It's a refreshing sensation. Okay. Last quiet.
I'm just dead.
No excuses, just dead. Just pooped. All right. Jesus, dude. 455, that is significantly more than I've ever tried. That is a very healthy amount of weight to pull. I'm curious how long you've been lifting this center. Shits and grins, as I can. Switching this over to this cam. Okay. Should be good. Double check in a moment. I'm going to close with. Instead of doing my full curl thing, I just feel tired. I feel spent. I'm going to close with this. Move that everybody loves. I'm gonna curl on the squat rack with nothing on the bar. Yeah, feel the burn. Oh, that's definitely more challenging. The straight bar as opposed to the easy curl. Definitely more challenging. Maybe I should curl in the squat bar more often. Squat rack, sorry, not squat bar. It's a squat bar. All the bar. X, I don't know. I'll look at it later. Okay, again, I'm spent for today. But I'm looking forward to getting consistent with this again. Now that I'm back. Thanks for watching. Catch you again soon. Wednesday. And I shall respond. Good people.